In order to present a strong case solution, you'll need to find current and accurate information about consumer trends and desirable consumer segments. Knowing what's happening now and what's coming next will give you a competitive edge. In this video, you will learn how to use two library resources to capture consumer and market data, Mintel and Statista. Let's begin with Mintel, which contains market research data on particular products, such as clothing, and consumer types, such as young families. Since a variety of reports might contain useful information about potential consumers, let's browse using the filters here. Limit results by region by selecting reports pertaining to the U.S. Next, limit your result content to Reports. Hover your mouse over Category and select the topic most closely aligned with our case, Retailing and Apparel. To more easily read the results, switch to List View on the right side of the results box. We are fortunate that one of the most current reports is focused on sporting goods retail. Let's select this report for a closer look. Mintel reports use tabs to group information. Each tab contains tightly focused, digestible analysis on a given topic. Let's look at the Brand Company tab. Here are various subsections that identify key players in the industry and what is trending this year. Explore other tabs in the report to discover more about consumer attitudes and preferences when it comes to buying sporting goods. Don't miss a valuable feature of a Mintel report, which is the data book, located under the Data tab. This link will download an Excel workbook containing all of the survey data so that you can examine the data and draw your own conclusions about particular demographic groups or product features. Return to the Mintel filters to further explore consumer behavior based on factors such as trend drivers and demographics. You can also find reports about specific groups of consumers by typing Marketing To in the search box and choosing from the list of reports that appear. Another great source for consumer and market data is Statista. Drawing from a variety of sources, Statista gathers statistics and renders them into charts, graphs, forecasts, and more. Try a keyword search, such as daily deals, to generate a list of related content. I'll select this chart that reflects consumers' deal-seeking behavior in the United States in 2019 by income. Pay attention to the description on the right side of the screen. You may download the graph as an image, a PDF, PowerPoint slide, or in an Excel file. To learn more about how the data was collected, click Source and Details. Doing so reveals the original source of the data and generally when and how it was collected. Often Statista will provide the link to the original source, which can lead to further relevant data. For example, this data was gathered by market research firm IRI. Remember to include source information in your citations. Navigating library resources such as Mintel and Statista can be challenging at first. Don't hesitate to reach out to the BSIC staff via our website to chat or to schedule a research consultation. Thanks for watching. Good luck with your case.